I am Gideon Mahlangu, the chairperson of Kwetso Foundation Board. As Kwetso Foundation, we have conceptualized the program Stay Healthy, Stay Away from Substance Abuse program as part of our efforts to contribute in addressing substance abuse amongst young people in local rural communities. The program has been launched on the 16th of June 2018 in Rabugala Village, Ward 35 in Malibeng Local Municipality in the Northwest Province, proceeded to Moretele Local Municipality in Ward 25 in Mweka Village, and Moses Kotane Local Municipality in San Fonten Rural Village, Ward 10. The aim of the program is to encourage young people to live a healthy lifestyle and not to fall victims of drugs and substance abuse, because they destroy young people who are the future of the country. And we believe that this program will play a meaningful role in addressing the social challenge of drugs and substance abuse. And we are calling for the private sector, government, and any other institution to partner with us in this program to fight this social challenge of drugs and substance abuse. Our initiative of Stay Healthy, Stay Away from Substance Abuse, we are using sports, soccer and netball as initial sporting coach to encourage young people to live a healthy lifestyle and not to fall victims of substance abuse. Amongst the reasons why we decided to do that is because many interventions and mechanisms were designed by government and other institutions as part of efforts to address substance abuse, and they to some extent did not succeed. And therefore we realized and identified sport, because young people are able to relate with sports, and soccer and netball is a sporting coach that is popular amongst local communities. We strongly believe that through sports, as it is a catalyst for personal development, mind, attitude change, we will be able to make a positive impact. As Kwetso Foundation, we are saying no to drugs and substance abuse amongst our youth in the rural and local communities. As Kwetso Foundation, we are strongly condemning the selling of drugs and substance amongst local communities, because drugs are able to destroy young people of our country who are the future of our country.
As Kwetso Foundation, we stand united and say no to substance abuse. We say hands off our youth. We stand together to make a difference. In the words of Utata Nelson Mandela, it always seems impossible until it's done. Be wise. Adopt a healthy lifestyle. To learn more about our initiative, Stay Healthy, Stay Away from Substance Abuse, or to make a donation, visit our website at kwetsofoundation.org.za. To become a volunteer, send us an email at volunteers@kwetsofoundation.org.za. Join us and help make a difference.